Walk a mile in my trucks, see where you end up. I see you, kid. How long we been doing this?
Ball is loose. Rhode Island has it, picks it up, and takes the seat. Third fumble tonight, I believe, for Marshall. Rondell Wade picks up the ball.
Back to throw. Sets up in the pocket, throws down the middle. Bobby Jackson's got a catch. This could be 6-20. Evades a man to the 10. He chased from behind. Gets by Shane Jones and runs into the end zone for a 58-yard scoring strike. And everybody goes 13 on the play.
Well, they were setting this up to McCombs. They fake it to McCombs. And they're trying to get the wheel route down the field.
Robertson will go to winning guy. Following outside, blocking by Underwood, but it's not going to be good enough. He gets chased down to the side, and he's going to be down.
Front like Rosa, it's been a roller coaster. Now I'm riding in a Rover. See the cameras out, but you gotta stay focused. They expose us, but it's still so much. I swear that y'all don't notice, man. You could tell them that I've
as
been through hell and back, but I'm home.
Action on second down and 6
bow our heads.
Amen. Praise God for everyone who made it out of the dark like cavemen. And is this my moment? Cause I've been waiting.
Baby six. Fumble, and Rhode Island will get it again.
Underneath handoff, good sack to the right side. Now a keeper by Maloney, tries to cut it back, but Andrew Bowes, whose name we've mentioned quite a bit, their starting line, has Maloney for a 2-yard. long and rolling down inside the 1 yard line. That is Rondre White. Sebastian left side, and he is into the end zone. The Rhode Island Rams are on the scoreboard. Outside, he's going to get hit in the backfield and lose four back close to midfield.